last part, the domain of each composite function. So what's the domain for f of g? What did we put here? We put all real numbers. And then we had it under a cubic root, which can take all real numbers. So that means the domain for f of g is all real numbers. What about the domain for g of f? G of f. Well, what did we put here? This, we had all real numbers inside of something to the sixth power, which can take all real numbers. So the domain of g of f is also all real numbers. And we're done.